Here's what you bought. Okay. One slice of pizza for $180. This is what you gave up.
Oh my gosh.
The rest of the pizza.
$500 for the full pizza.
Sold, Sherry.
Good job, Sherry.
$500 for the rest of the pizza. Take a little piece.
Oh my God.
Ready for the next item? $500.
You're an animal.
No chances. I can't take a chance. I'm thrilled to give you $500 for that meal.
Come on up, Scoopin.
Oh my gosh. Oh. You gonna drink that wine?
I don't know. I am not a drinker.
Excuse me?
So that wine's just gonna go to waste? Because otherwise, I'll drink it.
No, sir.
Okay. Take food, have a seat, enjoy.
Thank you.
You just made a lot of people very happy.
I can have them all myself if I want.
For the tribe.
Okay.
Frandy.
Who wants one? Would you like one?
I don't want one, thank you. I couldn't possibly.
Would you like one?
Sure.
Frandy, this is so awesome.
Thank you.
You sure, Sugar?
Maddie's getting it.
Yeah. It's not yours to give to Maddie. I'm the boss. You can have two if you'd like.
Oh, I'll take 1.5. Can I do that?
Sure.
So, Randy, you're giving part of Sugar's to Corinne?
Sugar doesn't have one. I offered her one and she didn't take one.
Thank you.
They're mine. You want a half?
Yes, please.
Go for it. Thank you. Last chance, you can have a full one.
Thank you.
Randy offers Sugar his own cookie. She takes it and gives it to Maddie.
Yeah. Would you like to repeat that?
Wow. I think it worked out the way it worked out. $100 to Penner is the bid. Going once. Going twice. Sold.
Well done, Penner.
How do you know what it is?
See what it is.
I think you got to steal.
This is the least anybody's paid for an item.
Oh my God.
Fried chicken. Even I can say from here that looks pretty damn good.
It's ridiculous.
You got a weird look in your eye just then. You went somewhere else when you took
the bite. I am somewhere else, man.
Enjoy.
You should have gone for that, Penny. I would have cuddled with you if you had your clothes on.
Would you cuddle with a rich man?
Massive ribs.
Oh my God.
And a cold beer.
40.
40 to woo. Still no movement from Tony, no bid from Spencer. No interest from Tasha. I'm amazed. $40 going once, twice. Sold to Woo. Maybe the biggest bargain ever at a Survivor auction.
Good job, Woo.
40, thank you.
What are you anticipating? Oh. What's the taste?
That tangy barbecue sauce, that chewiness of the meat. It's just immaculate, all in my mouth.
Go for it. Tender,
juicy,
lathered in barbecue.
Flavorful.
Easy, Woo.
Wow, woohoo.
That's how you do it.
Yeah.
Going once, going twice. Sold to Carter.
Thank you.
This is what you bought. Now, before you dip into this beautiful baked potato, let me offer you a choice. You can keep this baked potato, or you can give up this baked potato and trade it for the tribe. Rice and beans. Should be plenty to get you through the rest of this game.
Yeah.
Done.
Yay! Carter's the man.
Carter!
Thank you.
You are a living legend.
200 to Carter. Going once, going twice. Sold to Carter.
Attaboy.
Here's what your $200 bought you. And it comes with a bit of a twist. Veal shanks.
Wow.
There you go.
For the entire tribe.
Wow.
With no utensils and a 60-second clock. Why don't you take the first bite?
Thank you, Carter, again. Carter rules.
Once again, Carter is good for the tribe.
200.
Eddie puts an end to Brenda's dream with a bid of 200. Going once, going twice. Sold to Eddie, come on up.
200.
Here's the twist. The item Eddie just bought is to be shared by the entire tribe.
Wow, it's a giant jar of peanut butter.
Yes! Yes!
Just give it a try.
How did you get that in there?
Unbelievable.
You will have 60 seconds to share this with everybody.
Oh my God.
Anything that's on your face, your hands can go back with you. Anything left in the bowl stays.
That water out was sticky.
Really?
Look at your mouth. Right.
Sold to Shambo. $240 for the mystery item.
What'd I get?
Give me the money first.
Okay, baby.
Show me the money.
Done.
$240 bought you a survivor version of spaghetti.
Oh, really?
Sea noodles and slug guts.
Oh, dude.
To go.
Yum. Oh. Thank you.
With a little bit of Parmesan.
Nice.
Just to bring out the flavor.
Good stuff.
Oh, man.
Does it have, like, nutritional starch value, you know?
I don't.
God, I hope it does, because my body's really deprived.
Let's just say it does. All right, Shambo.
Thank you.
Enjoy. 3, 2, 1. Black is the advantage. Tony draws black.
Woo!
$500 gets you this, an advantage in the game. $500 gets you a white rock, which you can keep as your souvenir.
Thank you.
Woo! Way to go, Tones.
Peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
200.
Holy cow.
Natalie, knowing that the bidding goes in increments of $20, jumps to $200.
Yes.
She just bought herself a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, Jeff.
$200 going once, twice. Sold to Natalie. Come on up. All right, Natalie, $200 bought you a PB&J. Take a little bite right here.
Oh, my goodness. Look at all this peanut butter. Mmm. Totally worth the $200.
All right, take it back. Enjoy it.
Thank you.
First $20 gets both beer and peanuts.
Oh,
Mel,
wow.
Oh, no.
That happened so fast.
I've literally been prepping myself for hours. If you're not going to eat, I might have just shot myself in the foot for this game for a beer and some nuts.
In addition, two more beers, pretzels to go with it. Give it a try. Do it right there.
Good work.
Wow.
Oh, my word.
$500.
Mick.
Wow.
Yeah, get him.
Mick just closed down the bidding with one bid of $500. Dude, sold to Mick as Jason buries his head in his hands.
My God, that was hilarious.
That's cheeseburger, fries, ketchup, mustard, cold beer. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Cow. Nice job, bro.
Then a margarita.
Pleasure doing business with you, sir.
Oh, wow. Oh. Damn, that looks good.
Sorry, guys.
Get a fat dip of that guac.
Next item. A hot bath. Everything you need to get clean. And a clean set of your clothes.
Oh my God.
$320.
Randy doesn't hesitate. $320.
$340
to Susie.
I bet $100 to Bather if she wins.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
$340 to Susie.
I'll scoop up stuff at the end.
You see that?
Cochran, how often does that happen?
More often than you think.
And the Survivor Auction is over.